When players are lost in an endless sea of video games, only one man can help. Prepare for Let's Play with Morfar.
Okay, I'm done. I'm outside. King's mouth.
I'm waiting for you.
Kungens mun.
Yeah.
Were the biggest blowjobs and the best blowjobs in the world.
There you are.
Hi.
Oh, hello there, sexy. Do you have a gun for me?
Yep. Let's see. We trade.
I want a gun, please. Give
Here
me a gun.
You go. Confirm.
Okay. Now let's see how the fuck to equip.
But it was like a dual gun. Maybe you can't have a dual guns. You. Just try.
This item will bind you if you equip it. Are you sure you want to? Yes. Oh, there we go. Now I have... See? I'm holding pistols! And I can shoot and use that ability as well. And my shotgun.
Now we're gonna put up the cameras that we just took. Yeah, this way.
Coming. I wanna use my gun though. I wanna test out my gun. Here's a fella. Let me take him.
Oh, we got a guy who wants to join up the Cabal.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How the fuck does he know about it?
Because he was listening to our live stream last time, and he have added me on the friends list.
Okay, so invite him.
Yeah, I'm trying. I don't know how to.
We can wait.
Let's see.
So it's a bomb burner, yes.
I don't really know. Adds a friend. Okay, he's not online anymore.
No, okay.
Oh, let's go.
Let's people send like a message to FK for stuff like that if you want invites to the B Army. Oh, look at this! I can have some fun with my gun now. La 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 la. Damn it!
Say hello.
Holy fuck! What the fuck happened? This is so much XP. I'm not losing XP on this shit. I just want to experience
loot.
Oh shit! There's loot here. It's not our loot. Oh shit! Shit! Let's do the quest.
I don't think we get any experience from those.
No.
Let's do the quest.
Okay. Haha, bitches.
Do you want to put up the camera over here?
I'm trying to survive right now.
Okay, I'm helping you.
Jävla flug, fan! Oh shit, more people coming.
That's how it's done. How are you gonna...
Okay. I can set up. Setting up a video camera. There we go. Okay. Now we need to place another one. Oh, let's take this one. La 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 la. No. Oh, thank you, whoever that was.
Someone just sniped that guy down.
I think it was NPC actually.
Yeah. Oh, here's lore. Some lore. And a chemical guy. Morfar, do you want some LSD?
Yes.
Then this guy is your friend.
Consumable toolkit. Let me see. Where are we supposed to? Oh, here's the camera. Okay.
Yeah, you can make stuff in the assembly box.
What assembly box?
I don't really know how it works, but I have read about it.
Oh, why is assembly box? So parts by laying them out in correct pattern. Tool, optional or mandatory to complete assembly. Item, disassemble items by dropping them. So we need a tool and then an item.
Yeah.
So, for example,
but,
if...
Well, we got a consumable toolkit here. Is that the thing, or...?
Oh, check this out. I placed my, my talisman, and I'm getting base fire assemble component.
Oh, it's like enchanting and disenchanting, I guess.
But I want that. So, but if we find useless stuff, we just use that.
I will.
FK, you take that one. I take that one. Okay.
Did you put up the camera behind us? No.
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't get it then.
Oh, what the fuck do you want, bitch? You have problems? Check this out. Oh, so, we don't... Oh, are we even group questing now?
I don't know.
Because earlier, something might happen when we, you know, got disappeared from each other.
Just do this quest and then join up a new group then. I'm putting up the last camera right now.
No, I'm trying to see how the fuck I'm supposed to set up a camera here. It is fucking stupid. The fucking porch. Go fuck it. There we go. Okay. The last one. Is that inside the police station?
No, that's where you return the quest and install the cameras.
Okay, I'm done then.
Yeah, me too. Let's do some hacking.
Where do you turn it in?
Just go to the computer and you need to install the cameras.
Dude, you're getting killed.
Am I?
Yeah.
Okay. Kill them!
Okay. Hacking the computer. What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Ability point.
Dude, what should I write in the access?
You need to activate the camera. So press 1 and then 1 again.
Oh, there we go. Okay, see, let's see, is this talisman, lucky talisman, have critical rating, yeah, last time I went for hits, so now I want crits, so I'll take that one, and now I have AP, so,
One thing about the quest, that's they are gonna to reset. That's why it's like a non-stop XP limit. You get new skills all the time, so you can redone the quest in like, I think it's 20 hours on some quests, and other quests is like 15 minutes. Now, Morpha, we are going to do a quest name is Dawning of the Endless Night. This quest is kind of epic.
Dude, I have some elemental damage now.
Oh, nice. How long have we recorded
We've been recording for... Let's do this one, because if I don't want anything to be fucked up, you know. But what quest should I take and where is it?
We already have the quest. Dawning of the Endless Night. Yeah.
Awesome, let's do that. Oh, it's dark now.
It's dark.
It's night.
This quest is kind of tricky because we don't have any arrows to follow. So I'm just gonna try to locate there. When the approach, we need to find Norma Creed. I don't know where she is. There, I follow me more far.
I'm following you, the girl with the shield.
And a fucking katana or something.
Let me try out my elemental shit on someone, just for the sake of it. We'll find someone to kill. Where's all the zombies? We killed all of them.
Do you see the marker I add now? On the map? If you open up the map. A white dot?
No.
Okay. That should be a good thing for Phantom to put in the game, so you can share the waypoints on the map, so you can see where to go.
Oh, here we go. Let me test it out. Maybe. Oh yeah. Well, I haven't put any things into elemental yet, so I can't use it yet. But soon I will.
Let's see. Oh, wrong way. This way. Yeah.
This is scary, spooky. This is spooky. Yeah. So you enter all these different worlds, I guess.
I want to go to London and go that to the pub and kill some bitches.
I also want to kill bitches. We haven't leveled up yet, have we?
No. But this quest gives like 500k.
Whoa. It's insane how they... I wonder endgame is... Oh, shit. Oh, dude. Oh, this is the grandma I saw in the cinematic.
But I reckon you ain't much in the mood for hospitality either, am I right? Oh, I'm not a big talker, eh? I'm used to that from a surly husband and kids more comfortable with kicking a ball around than having a conversation with their ma. Name's Nama. Nama Creed. Raised a family up here before this dungeon thick fog came took him is my story. Helen sent you over to check on me, I reckon. Now, your concern is wicked kind, but I don't need any pitying. I got my shotgun, I got what's left of my wits. I'll manage. Now, this hullabaloo began after the Lady Margaret came back. My husband Larry, the others...
Or if I think she have used too much Botox. She feels kind of stiff in her cheek and...
Yeah. But
then came that fog, like it was following them back to shore.
Something I've noticed is not the face or the mouth... what's it called?
Don't ask me where I got that from.
Where it looks like they actually are talking, the words they're saying isn't that good.
Yeah, that's right, but... They can do everything.
As of yet, it's one of the most entertaining first 2 hours of an MMORPG I ever had. Except World of Warcraft back in 2006, was it? Okay, I'm here. So, are we going to take the quest from her now, or...?
Yeah, I think so. Let me read.
There's two quests. She has two quests.
I don't know if we're gonna take this quest, because we have the other quests. No, don't take her. We go back later.
I shouldn't take her?
No, take the quest, I mean.
I wanna fuck her. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't want them to see me. No one see me. No one saw me. Where are you, FK?
I'm just putting out some skills.
Okay, I'm running down here to the massacre.
Go to the bay.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Don't stand in green stuff.
Something I learned from World of Warcraft.
Yeah. Don't stand in fire.
Haha! Die, motherfucker. Oh, here's the fun, fellas. Yeah. The really hard ones.
They are hitting like a motherfucker.
Let's take him on. No loot! No loot. Are we going to swim?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to deal with a lot of these then.
Yep. Oh, we're doing too much damage. I can't.
Sorry. Get
aggro.
Sorry.
No, I got it.
Oh, loot. Oh! Base magic room. Base magic room. Yeah, well, I'll check what that is later and give it to you if you need it. I always base graphic on water, like games graphic on water, and this water is fantastic.
I like the moonlight effect if you look on the moon.
Yeah. Sky overall, though.
But I mean, if you see the light.
Oh
the
my water. God, this yeah. is sexy. And I'm really paying much attention to like to how I was shooting. Sorry about that.
Where the fuck is he going?
I don't know. He's going for a disco dance!
Oh crap, I'm going to die.
He was evaded.
Oh crap. One
okay,
more.
Start
onward. Shooting!
Bye bye! Bye bye!
Oh my god, we're gonna die!
No. Let me take care of this situation. Don't freak out, Morpheus here. Let's check this out.
Oh, I'm going to die. Oh, crap.
No. Let me. Run. Let me just take care of him.
Oh, you got an epic loot over there.
Oh, they're spawning like motherfuckers.
Yeah, just take the loot and run.
Yes, I wanna loot it. There we go, need, bye. But where the fuck am I going?
Go to the boat. I will come there.
Yeah, but I'm not going to survive this. Dude, we should not have gone in the water. Because we should just went on the pier.
The easiest, the shortest way is never the best way.
Okay, I think... Oh, God, I think they just abandoned me here. And no one is seems to be caring about me, so I will just try to sneak up here somehow. And if someone fucks with me, I fuck with them. I fuck them, I butt rip them. I can take, I think.
Crap, I need to go into the water to get my body. This is gonna be...
Run, Morpher.
Okay, I have like 20 zombies after me, so when you see me, run the other way.
Okay, I'm just going to take care of shitheads here.
Yeah. Oh crap. I'm coming! Oh, there is... No, I got only one now. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No, here is it. Yeah, here is that.
So, this is the boat.
Yep.
That's we are going on to. And find a cabin. Oh god, that's an epic! Dude, this is really retarded. Motherfucker.
A book. Lucky to be this.
Why can't I do it? There we go. Okay, I've unlocked a couple of skills and stuff. Let me just...
Yeah, me too, so... I mean, skill team.
I'm going to have... I fucked up again. I took a head talisman when I needed a major talisman. That's good. Morpher, you're really smart. Now I need to... people might not see anything right there. Sorry, that was my... How do you unlock, like, ignite? I don't understand how I can use magic, because...
You need, like a elemental shield.
Oh, I'm stupid. I need to go into elemental... But I do have elemental... I have elemental skill.
Yeah, but do you have, my shield, you know?
Ignites. It's got active magic ability. A single target elemental is attacked. It deals a moderate amount of damage. Does more damage if you have... I have that in my ability.
Yeah, but instead of the guns you have in your offhand or main hand, you need to have, a shield or other offhand who is for elemental. Mine is for chaos.
Oh, that's awkward.
Yeah, it's like a wand, you know.
Okay, so I need to find something that's okay. I get you now, I get you.
Yeah.
So I'll use the double weapons, but are we done with this quest? Or?
No, it's it's 18 follow-ups in this. So you say 4 of 18.
Best thing here is just run past everything.
Yeah.
And don't go into the water, guys. Just a tip.
I guess... Can I follow you or something?
Slash follow?
I will try. Wait. Yeah, it's working.
Oh, this is retarded way. Can I go here? This is even more retarded. Let's go here. La 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 la. Just checking that you're with me all the time here, but
the follow is working kind of good for this game.
Yeah, well, I took a wrong turn here.
Okay.
Yeah, the follow seems to be very accurate, I have to say.
Talk to Dr. Bannerman.
Bannerman, and it seems like he's in the police station. Or outside, or inside. Yeah, it's inside a police station here. I'm gonna talk to him.
The Lady Margaret was a traumatic experience for everyone on board.
Okay, we need to locate his clinic, which is just outside.
Yeah.
See, when there's no cinematic, you don't really care about what the quest is about or why you're doing. That's why cinematic is the way to go. Uh-oh, solo.
That kind of sucks, I think, because it's fun to do a quest together.
Mm-hmm.
But,
I just I just think they don't want to make it overkill. So it's way too easy just to... Let's see, examine. We have to examine a couple of things. This computer. Here's we have a broken thing. I like it mix up to... That's okay. Case. Tap him. Music of the seasons is a hint for the password. That was too hard. Hint again. Once. Okay. Thank you. What? No.
I know the password because.
Music of the season seven. Okay, it was. It's a music. It's a musical, obviously.
Yeah.
And it was written or done in 1723.
If you want the hard
Beethoven,
way.
Beethoven.
No, use your Google, in-game Google browser. That's how I got it for the first time.
Dr. Bannerman's password. No, Fred specified. Okay, what's the password?
Do you want the password?
Yeah.
Okay. I will write it to you because...
Were you writing it in Skype or...?
In the Kabbalah, I think.
How the fuck do I seek the collab?
Kabbal, say.
Oh, there we go.
There you go. Did you see it?
No.
In the general chat.
In the general?
Yeah. And it's turned green in the officers.
Oh, there we go. Vivaldi. Oh, God. I could have figured it out if... maybe given me about an hour then, but I would figure it out sooner or later. Let's see, choose this case receipt. Deviant teenager. Yeah, porno. Reference Miss Rose. Back. Screen notes. I think I actually did what it was told me to do. It seems like I'm done. Was it just the computer and that thing?
Yeah.
What? That's. I thought I was killing. Why so low?